Let's go, girl. Slow now. made it, girl. sky sure is smiling today.
It's some hot. That's what it is.
Can't stay, I'm afraid.
I'm off.
Hola.
All that nothing to do itself. Good to see you're on the job.
Etiquette important.
You're doing well. Doing okay, girl.
on and move! Got you now, you piece of... Shit! I want his skill! Get him!
You wouldn't want him to get out, but his body...
Your weary bones.
Shit!
Easy now. You're a good girl now. You'll be okay. Easy there. Okay. Good job, lady.
Come on, hold still now. I need to focus. Lord, have mercy. Whoa, hey, come back. Oh, no.
Stop.
Ah!
Don't. You're an angry one. Ease up. Hello. Relax, my friend. Good job. Who's a good horse? Hey, come here!
Oh, you kind man. Oh, this is really nice of you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Please. Accept my thanks as a reward. I won't forget this.
Sure, partner. That's a girl.
I thought you was tough, girl. Easy now. It's all right. Head up. I hope so. Who's in charge here?
No one, mister. This is a free country.
Now that I ain't so sure about. Listen, I'm buying this land. Afraid you guys are gonna have to go somewhere else.
Who's this?
I ain't sure. Some fancy Dan city boy says he owns this land. Or he's gonna.
Owns it?
That's what he says.
Okay. And how come we living here?
I ain't sure.
You're gonna be full of holes.
You better not disappoint me, feller.
Ah, it's you, the man with two names and no past. Come on in. How'd you make out?
Well, let's just say there are no more squatters.
Okay. Well, I got your paperwork ready. Now, you sure about buying this place? It's really run down, and the price isn't too great.
I think it would mean a lot for my wife. At least mean I was listening to her.
Okay. Well, sign here and here. Mm-hmm. Now we own you, Mr. Marston, and we own Mr. Milton, too, and we own your property, but you can buy your freedom each week. Eventually, you will be a homeowner.
I understand.
Congratulations, you are now a real American, indebted and owned by the bank. I'm joking. They own me. They just own your property. Now, you can also use this line of credit for any home improvements you need to make, of course.
I can?
Sure. Be good, Mr. Marston. Welcome to home ownership. It's a beautiful thing. Let your wife know what to complain about. I'm just joking.